My name is Schuyler Dayner, and I just won the High Child Adult Classic with my horse Basje. It was a really cool class to do with my horse because he actually got injured a year ago right after we purchased him. So this is my third show back with him, so we thought it would be a fun class to enter him in and see how he did. And he was really super great. For the jump off, I wanted to stay a little wide to one so I could be really fast back to two and then gallop down and slow down for the double. And I thought it was really neat back to two on that inside turn. And then I galloped up to the vertical and I wanted to make sure I got really square to the last plank so he jumped that well. He's a very strong horse and he goes a lot, but he's super fun. It gives you a lot of confidence. He has a very goofy personality. He likes to suck on his tongue and he's very fun in the barn to have. I love Hits. I've been here my whole life. I've shown here and I think it's a very homey, great show and I love it. All the new improvements they've made.